y'all ready to stay. Mr. Potiphar came over. She said, look at this. Look what your slave boy did. Your slave boy tried to violate you. And a Potiphar, here's the indication that Mr. Potiphar didn't believe her. Because based on the allegation of the crime, Joseph should have been killed. But instead of killing, he placed in prison. I wish I had somebody. Yeah. When he gets to the prison, all the prisoners are trusted into his care. And the Lord is with him. It's going to make sense in a minute. It's going to make sense in a minute. He gets to the prison. Of course, you know the butler and baker come, right? They have the dream. And so you know God is with you when you can interpret somebody else's dream while you wait on your dream to come back.